Last night, Molly chose not to do her chores. And if our kids don't do their chores, they have consequences. Molly can't have any of her technology today, and she's got to get them done before going outside and playing.